growing up in Vancouver was like a dream. The traffic was slow. Life moved at a nice, leisurely pace. Everybody respected each other, and there was quite a lot of caring and community. These days, Vancouver has turned into a place where people can come and take money from other countries and basically bid up the limited amount of housing and real estate that's here, so that the result has been now Canadians are unable to purchase homes in the country in which they live, while many homes are sitting empty and the price continues to rise out of the reach in hopes of young families. As well, people that grew up here are also finding it hard to stay as the taxes go up and rent goes up, while the wages are stagnated. So I took a drive around the area of 70th and Granville, Oak, 41st, around that area, and I counted approximately 10 or 11 projects that each were knocking down between 2 and 6 and 7 houses. As well, there's a couple on Southwest Marine Drive that had affordable apartments by Canby, and those are now also turning into condos. So we're losing houses, we're unable to live here, and so what's Vancouver going to become? Worries me. I don't particularly want to move to the island or to Seattle or some other Bellingham or Hope. That's about all we got, is move to Hope. So I'm not sure what the solution is. I think we need to change the laws in this country so that basically if you're a resident, you're have a right to buy a home. And if you're not a resident, you don't have a right to buy a home. You do have the right to invest maybe into Canadian businesses and that sort of thing, but into what is basically what people need in order to live. It's like investing in genetically modified foods. It's just wrong. So hopefully things will change in the future. Thanks for watching this video.